Hi everyone, I'm Chris Broadfoot. Welcome to this week's Google Maps Developer Shortcut. I'm going to show you how to get started with the Google Maps Android API in under 5 minutes. I've just released a project called hellomap Android. It's on github.com/googlemaps. Go ahead and check out the repository. Now you could take a fork of it if you wanted. You can download the zip file if that's easier. All of them's good. If I scroll down here, you can see there's instructions and in more detail, but follow along with this video. So if I go into the directory, you can see that all the files are checked out. Now you can use Eclipse, IntelliJ, or Ant. They're all fine and will work. First, I'll show you how to import the project into Eclipse. I'm going to use a brand new workspace just to make sure that everything's clean. And we're going to go and import that project there and run the hello map. So file, import. We want to import an existing Android. Go and choose the directory, press open, make sure that both of those checkboxes are clicked, press finish. Not sure what that is, but I think it'll still work. If I close the perspective and reopen the Java perspective, we'll see all of our files. Close that one. So the most important file here immediately is the Android manifest.xml. Now you're going to have to go and add your API key down here. I'll show you how to do that in just a moment. I'll show you quickly how to import into IntelliJ. On the home screen, press Open Project, or you can go File, Open Project. Once again, navigate to the project, press choose. It's going to open up. Now the first thing you'll have to do is to add the Android SDK to the project definition. So you can do that by going File, Project Structure, and choose your Android SDK here. Now if you don't have them there already, you can go New, Android SDK, set that all up, it's very easy. Press OK. If I go into project, you can see all the files here again. Android manifest.xml is very important. Now to run the project, we're going to have to go into Edit Configurations, press the plus sign, Android application, choose the HelloMap module. We want a USB device. You can't use an emulator to run Android Maps applications. Go ahead and press OK. Oops, I've forgotten the module. And the HelloMap module. Press OK. Make sure your phone is plugged in and unlocked. Now head over to the Google APIs console. You'll have to create a new project, enable the Android API in there, the Android Maps API. Head over to API Access and create a new Android key. There's instructions on how to get your debug key store certificate in here, and you'll want to make sure you're using the com.example.hellomap package. Now go ahead and take your key, put it into your Android manifest, hit run in Eclipse or IntelliJ, and works just fine as well, and you'll see a map on your phone. That's it. Enjoy your Android Maps development experience, and I'll see you next time.